So we are trying something different and new for all of you. We're trying to shoot our videos on a phone because everyone has a phone. Everyone's always saying you're always shooting on $50,000 cameras. So now we want to take a smartphone and see what we can do with that. We've kind of rigged it, ghetto rigged it, if you will. So I got Glidecam, and then we're putting the phone on the actual Glidecam so we can get super smooth shots. And then we got this little thing we found on Amazon that makes it so it's a wide angle lens. So I literally just snap it on, and then I'm gonna snap it off. And because it is bright, I can see everything in here right now. So we're rigging this right now. So state of the art, one of a kind. I actually have a water bottle here full of water to counterbalance the weights down here so I can get a really smooth shot. So different than your typical videos.
Racket on our first test run did not go too well as planned. It bent and then popped the oil cap off.
Making movies, things never work out as planned, and you always improvise. So you choose a team that you can trust that will get things done.
There is some serious lip around this corner.
I've got soap in my eyes, and really that's the recipe for a good time here with Team Supertramp.
Chris is the guinea pig. He's the one where he's expendable. Not really. He's a test dummy. So Chris, what have you been learning from this process?
First off, we had to reinforce the mounting brackets because they were bending. And then we had the rope a little too long, so you would get a little behind the lawnmower and you'd get really close to the edges of our plywood box here, which is fun. You know, I like the risk, but at the same time, you really don't want to hit one. So what we've learned so far is we're shorting the rope, so we're getting a little more speed and a little more safety all in one. So it's really just working out for us.
Tyson of Team Supertramp cannot be here because he's in Albuquerque, New Mexico filming, but his lovely wife came and she is the first girl guinea pig. Are you scared?
A little bit.
You got put in peer pressure.
Really? It was so fun. Yeah, I was kind of pumped right now.
That was actually way cooler than what I was expecting.
You like don't even know what's going on, but you just hang on and just, it's great, it's awesome.
People ask what makes a Team Supertramp shoot, it's everything going wrong. Hold this like towards the crowd, like wherever you think there's action on the side of you, hold it that way. So if it's either the tractor or all these people.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Oh, that looks okay. So bad.
When I had the Shamu outfit on my head, I couldn't see anything. And it's, you never know if you're gonna run into someone, something, like bust your head open. For a shoot like this in October, you couldn't have asked for a better day. Like, it's a beautiful day.
Getting covered in soap, real greasy, like greasing up a pig and wrestling it.
You could be like flipping around on the tarp and then look up and realize you're about to get snag into the 2x4 corner.
You're coming fast around and then all of a sudden you're looking at like this jagged, you know, piece of wood.
When I was driving, it was scary for me being in control of someone's life, and if they hit that corner, I feel like it'd be my fault. So
found this amazing location. We've actually put up a Facebook post and the guys from Board Shorts TV, they said, hey, we have this awesome place for you guys. We have a link to their page right here. Those guys were awesome. They provided this beautiful location for us.
So this was an experiment for us to basically take a smartphone and see what we could do with that. So we're actually using the new LG phone, and this is my first time using it. I got it a couple days ago. And I had time to like actually play around and kind of get an idea of what it can do. I can literally pull focus, there's a focus wheel right here, so I can go from like macro shot all the way to far away shot. Another cool thing is I can set the color temperature as far as Kelvin, daylight, and I can set the ISO and then the shutter as well. And I've never seen that on an actual phone before where I can control so many different things at once. So it's definitely a different approach from what we're used to filming, but the fact that you can carry it on an actual physical phone is incredible.
Hey YouTube, we built a platform. We did that so that the lawnmower wouldn't really tear up the grass, because if you're driving in ruts and grass, it's not really a good thing. When you go from a center pivot point out to another pivot point, it just kind of creates a new angle so that you can whip a little bit better. We had to get three large things of painter's tarp And then we just kind of taped it all together with packing tape and called it good and used sandbags and stuff like that.
First time filming a full video on a smartphone. You guys have been requesting this for a very long time, but we wanted to try it out, and I feel it's a lot more relatable. We're always, I mean, for me as a filmmaker, I'm trying to grow and do bigger cameras, bigger equipment, but also little cameras are super practical as well, compared to the big, heavy, expensive things. That's a wrap for a video with LG! Look at all these amazing people that came together. We had a lot more people, but they left early because they were tired. But no, we wanted to make this video different than anything we've ever done before. We've always used like $50,000 cameras. This time we want to try and shoot something that was a little bit more practical to the rest of the world. So that's when we used a smartphone because it's so accessible to so many different people all around the world. We shot it on 4K with this camera, and did anyone get hurt?
Zero fatalities.
Zero fatalities. Lots of close calls.
I got a sliver
in my toe. And that's about it. So super thanks to LG. We're just doing this as a brand new kind of experiment to basically do something we've never done before. So it forced me to think creatively. You can see right now with my ghetto cardboard rig, like we built this so we could get the same kind of stylistic shots we've got in the past with other bigger cameras, but we're doing that all with a smartphone. So once again, super thanks to LG for hooking us up with the phone and giving us the opportunity to buy a lawnmower.
Woo-hoo! Yeah, absolutely.
And as we always say, over and out.